Jayasuriya gets it away on the onside. Back for the second straight away. Whacked it away through the offside. That'll go for four. That's a beautiful shot from Jayasuriya. And that one played on the onside. Just exactly where that fieldsman was. Will he come back for the second? Yes, back for the second again. We smashed that one again. That's 4-2. What a good shot that is. Blitz that one away on the offside. Don't bail outside off stuff to me, says Jayasuriya. Short, and away she goes. Take that. They can't bowl short to these guys. Don't fetch it. It's in the tents. Short again. He's whacked that in the air. And that's going to be six as well. My biggie. It's gone into the trees. Oh, the short delivery as well. Outside off stump that time. That's four as well. Well, the captain can only do so much. Oh, he's in that one too. This is going over the top as well. Oh, it's a beauty! 22 off the over. Oh, he did that one way over the top again, over the red spot, almost into the bowling green. He smashed that through the offside field. It's one for four that takes him to 46. On the back foot, plays it away on the offside for one. A shy at the stumps down the long striker's end. Well, that's 16 deliveries. Oh, he's had a go at it. This is it. That's a world record. That's a huge hit. It's a six. He's done it. Unbelievable scenes here. Jayasuriya has broken the world record for the fastest 50.
Jayasuriya's efforts didn't win the game, however, and Pakistan clawed their way back as Sri Lanka's luck for once deserted them.
Up in the block hole, and those stumps are splayed all over the place. Well, lucky Javid's bowled pretty well.
And that's up in the air. He's going to be out caught at cover, and he's gone. So the Jayasuriya saga ends.